I'm doing a review on the Sweets Kendama. It's faded red, yellow, green, and it has a black can. It's really good. It's grippy on the red part of it, but chips very easy, as you can see. Chips very easy. Good for lunars and everything. I super glued the spike because it's going down easy to focus. You can see. And here, I'll show you what I do. Yeah, well, it's good for a lot of tricks. This is the Sweets Kendama review.